Small Basic is a programming language that is designed to make programming extremely easy, approachable, and fun for beginners. Small Basic's intention is to bring down the barrier and serve as a stepping stone to the amazing world of computer programming.
Let us start with a quick introduction to the Small Basic environment. When you first launch Small Basic, you will see a window that looks like the following figure. Figure 1, a Small Basic environment. This is the Small Basic environment where we will write and run our Small Basic programs. This environment has several distinct elements which are identified by numbers. The editor identified by 1 is where we will write our Small Basic programs. When you open a small program or a previously saved program, it will show up on this editor. You can then modify it and save it for later use. You can also open and work with more than one program at one time. Each program you are working with will be displayed in a separate editor. The editor that contains the program you are currently working with is called the Active Editor. The toolbar identified by 2 is used to issue commands either to Active Editor or the environment.
Small Basic Programs. A typically small basic program consists of a bunch of statements. Every line of program represents a statement. Every statement is an instruction of the computer. When we ask the computer to execute a small basic program, it takes the program and reads the first statement. It understands what we are trying to say, and then we execute our instruction. When it's done executing our first statement, it comes back to the program and reads and executes the second line. It continues to do until it reaches the end of the program, that is when our program finishes.
So here is our small basic environment. So now let us explore the active environment of the Microsoft Small Basic. Now, as you've seen, the Small Basic environment specifies an icon like new, open, then I have an existing file in Small Basic program which I created a while ago. Then if I have any changes in my program, I used to click save to save and update the programs. Actually the Small Basic is a simple editor, friendly user to create a dynamic program. So I can import files and publish my programs, paste codes, then run and so much more. So here is our sample program. Now how did I know if I have an error to my program? So if you have finished to type your program, just click at the top, located at the top or the menu bar, then as you can see there is an error. So actually it is a good thing for you to know what are the bugs or error in your program. So locate the errors at the line 17, so just reassure it. So yes, right, then now we assure that our program is running. Now, shall we try? Now, here is our a running application. Actually, the Small Basic used for Windows application. So like this. So we could write, but we could not erase the writing instance. Okay. Then now you have a basic knowledge about the Small Basic. Try to make your own program. A lot of forums, sites, source code supports the Small Basic that makes you to have a confidence to make your own distinct Windows application. So thank you for I'ma be the one to keep you safe. 4 hours of love, I get more than enough. Holding on to one another, be the cover when it's rough. Oh, Mother Nature, a disaster. Won't stop a happy ever after.